The island's central database includes prisoner locations. We spring Maya's brother Nathan, we get the hell out.
Yes, yes, but we cannot access the database without reactivating the island's computer network.
And we need to have a switch or something. Please stand by.
I have to call that wherever Nathan comes back, tonight.
6 years out of commission and I can still pop the splatter.
Those are my MP units powering the base.
Subject prone.
Reboot in process.
Wow, the amp going sparky sparky was a bad thing? Surely not.
Please stand by.
Strauss, any idea why a dimensional fucking breach happened right after I set your sorry asses free?
I would rather not speculate beyond saying that every clan involving you takes the term for excellent.
You two deserve each other. You know, you wouldn't last 5 seconds in a real fight.
Unit energized. Area 1 online.
More empty. More possibilities. Eins, zwei, drei. Reactor 1, we have power.
Insta-kill!
I was about to say the same. Helipad came on a second ago. Fingers crossed, I can do the same for the helo.
Up and wait, just like boot camp. Hey, what's the opposite of FUBAR? Confirming mystery box location. Saw Modi as the fighting type. She was just cool. In all likelihood, she's already dead.
Mass unit energized. Area 2 online.
Thanks to you, we're accessing more files. Wait, what? That quack Modi stole my inversion warheads in a mini sub?
Double point.
That adage you Americans are so fond of. Fires. Finders, keepers, keepers, and keepers.
You were pretty handy with your knife. How many people you killed?
Mostly I just save lives, not take them. But in my line of work, on these seas, well, sometimes shit happens.
Boom!
So you're a smuggler, huh? What kind of goods you moving? Drugs? Weapons? Baseball cards?
Drugs and weapons pay well. But Nathan was always a softie. Every shitty port we stopped in, he'd see the starving women with their kids.
But anywhere else.
Tear them to pieces!
They're flying now! You kidding me with this shit?
One less mouth to feed.
Unit activated. Please stand by.
That's what you get for acting like a fool.
Unfortunately, we have a new problem.
What the fuck now?
The prisoner logs have been moved to a new location. Without them, we have no hope of finding Nathan.
You heard the man. Maya broke you out. You gotta settle that debt. Go get that hard drive.
Interesting. There's an encrypted file in the database written by Technical Officer Anya Tanofsky. Clever minx kept a secret workshop that, quote, can be found if you're so inclined, though most will be refused.
Max Armor!
Available here.
You work for me. I might have taken a little too much off the top, but that ain't a haircut. They sure as hell ain't sending their best. I might need a muffler on this day. It's the spot.
Kaboom!
Raptor 1, Sky George is open for business. Seriously, we can evac if you need to.
Military service builds character, but don't expect a promotion. Six years out of commission and I can still talk you clowns in the head.
Max Ammo.
Patient this time.
You ain't that stupid.
Hurry the fuck up! I'm as happy as a clam.
Me and
Axe,
I'm gonna...
I've never seen a happy clam.
Come on, baby. Don't give me fucking snake eyes.
Oh,
This worked out even better than I hoped.
Insta-kid!
Seriously, folks, I ain't fucking around. Fun sparring with you, chump.
Max Armor!
Surprise, motherfucker! Bastard doesn't know what side he's on. I always did have a flair for destruction.
Full power!
Gonna turn these crusty scrubs into Swiss cheese.
I see you saw sense and joined the team.
Full power!
Insta-kill!
them!
Y'all want to pull the ripcord, just say the word.
Only temporary.
Kaboom!
Second route, never mind.
Let's try to do that glitch. Let's let him grab us and then. Fuck, it didn't work.
Unless you want your limbs to become its limbs, I suggest you don't let it grab hold of you.
Get to the next fill window. This bird's gonna take a little more fixing.
Nice. I'll be watching you. Varieties.
dumb fuck. You work for me. Destination Mar. Scratch that. Test traitors, so I'll consider you a defector.
Your ability to follow simple instructions. What are you waiting for?
Upgrades are always good, especially when you fly domestic. Look back on this someday and grin.
easy mode, likely Kraftacular tier reward achieved. Yay. I haven't expected better from the Pinnacle of Evolution.
I see you saw sense and joined the team. Weapons gassed up. Gonna take it for a spin. Showing off is just another part of the job. Just so you know, I had zero intention of dying.
Gotta delay our exfil. Too much waste here.
Yeah.
sir.
Shit! This day shoots in the next week.
That was a juicy one.
Your punk ass horse like that. Never seen a remodel go so fast. Mom's kitchen took 3 months. I detest traitors, so I'll consider you a defector.
If I threw him a cookie.
you long enough. There's a mask out there begging you. Nothing's getting between me and the payback I deserve. Setting rally point. Goofy bastard doesn't know what side he's on.
Full power!
Oh yeah! Hey, I just did this glitch, y'all. I'm invincible now. Well, they won't be able to see me. And if you don't believe me, I'll come to you. You gotta, and I can tell you guys how to do it too. You gotta like let him grab you, and right when he grabs you, you have to press square to go up the hook. And then it should just throw you back, and then the zombies won't see you. But once you do it, if you go back up the hook, you'll undo it. This dude just showed me how to do it the other day. And I shit you not, it's look. Oh wait, oh damn, he just ran by you too. Look, you already did it, it looked like. Did you already do it? Ah, oh, it looks like I'm the one that's just playing catch up. Haha! Never mind.
Double points.
Enough bullshit from the peanut gallery.
Tag it on there.
I'll be trying to do that hack next time that dude comes out.
Hey, dumb fuck, you work for me. I'm keeping an eye on you. So far, I'm impressed. Don't fuck it up.
Yeah.
gratitude is my badge collection.
Stop, kid.
I'm still standing. How about you, fuckhead? Let's see those motherfuckers try and dodge me now.
Max ammo.
Didn't know you were dealing with a corpse-killing veteran, did you?
Your guardian angel, bro. You got it.
Military service builds character, but don't expect a promotion.
Here you are. Now, guys.
play nice. I'll be watching you. Always a big-ass production. Hey, there will be no box breaking today. Well, not yet. Know the saying, necessary evil? This ain't it. This is necessary tedium. That's what the fuck I'm talking about. That doesn't know what side he's on.
Oh shit, yo, we could try to do that thing if you want. Cause we gotta keep this dude alive. It's best if we had like one body alive, real quick. Shit. Well, either way, I got you if you do this. Yeah, we gotta go down to where that rope is at. Oh shit, it's two of them.
Dumb fuck never knew what hit.